I'm So, let's see how many plates I broke. Well, you got a break on this one, right here. The arms look straight, pretty much. Didn't break any props. I usually only break the plates, and usually it's only the one top plate. But I broke it here, and I know I broke it somewhere else. Always breaking in two places. And there it goes. Broke it there. Usually, whoa, got a little bit of tweak too. I don't know what that tweak is. I don't know. But it got a little bit of tweak too. I don't know if you can see it. A little bow in the front. But usually I usually just fly them a couple more times with the broken plates until I break them away. But since this has that nice little bow in it, I won't. And that's that, man. Damn it, man. I knew I was gonna do that too. I didn't even want to fly after it didn't record the first. Always end up fucking crashing. Can't ever compete. If you get a good video and you don't record it, just pack up your stuff and go home for the day. There's something fucked up with these plates, man. I'll be giving you a call about this, Ken, later. This is the worst damage of the day. I don't know if you can see that, but there's a nice crease in my LiPo battery. And you want to know how? Because when I crashed, I had it in my back pocket, and I sat on it. Then when I just got back in my car, I sat on it again. So I don't know if you can see that, but there's a nice crease right in the middle of this pack. That's the worst damage from the flight.